God damn it!
Dear God, I don't even know you anymore.
Joffrey, please.
Don't Joffrey me, woman. The boy has lost his senses. He refuses to listen to reason.
I am listening to my heart, father. Haven't you ever had a dream?
Dreams are for women. Your father was a Navy man. Your grandfather was a Navy man. And his father before that. A distinguished and noble line of yachtsmen that dates back to the first Earl of Sussex. And you wish to destroy that tradition. For what? For what? To join some newfangled trend? You're acting like a Welshman right now.
Oh, dear.
You don't mean that, father. The Army Air Corps is not some hiatus on a fool's errand, father. It will be the future of armed combat. You'll see.
Poppycock. He who controls the seas controls the world. Remember that well, boy.
I'm a bird, father. I need to spread my wings.
You're nothing but a foolish boy who wishes to toss away his future. I should have seen this coming. First, you scorn your English tea for that new American coffee concoction. Then, you bring home a flapper girl from, oh God, from Brown.
You never even gave her a chance!
I didn't have to give her a chance! We are Princeton men, and Princeton men court Princeton women! Is that abundantly clear?
It was quite embarrassing, dear. I had to tell my bridge club she was a distant relative from Dartmouth.
And if all that wasn't bad enough, I found your blue jeans.
Oh, no!
Where? How?
The maid found them under your sock drawer. Oh, denim. Denim in the Ice Crew's household. Did you really think you could hide this from us?
Oh, my son! My big boy! No!
Mother, please! It's not like that. I'm just holding them for a friend, honest.
Balderdash! Enough of this. I wasn't hatched yesterday. Now you're going to stop all of this foolishness. You're going to burn these dreadful rags. You're going to pack your bags and get on the first train to Annapolis. The Army Air Corps. A bunch of circus tomfoolery. I should have never named you Commander.
I don't care what you think, Father. I will not be shackled by the confines of my past. I'm my own bird. If I want to bobsled, then by God, I'm going to bobsled. If I want to join the infantry, then I will!
Oh, no!
Good God, man!
No, I'm not a savage after all. Just trying to illustrate my point.
That was over the line, my boy. Your own dear mother. She may never recover. Infantry, oh, God.
The infantry! Oh, no!
I'm sorry, Mother. The point is, I'm my own bird! And if I want to fly, then by God, I'm going to spread my wings and soar! Commander Ice Goose here. I've got the Red Baron in my sights. Hold a tick is on my six.
Tipperary!